Hi, my name is Yash Nagarsheth. I am the founder of C3 MedTech. The purpose behind the development of these devices is to reduce the cases of avoidable blindness. In resource-limited areas, it is very difficult to carry the hospital traditional equipment which is used for eye care because it's very bulky, it's expensive, and it's difficult to transport. So we have come up with a portable solution in the form of these two devices. This is C3 Vision. It's a smartphone based slit lamp which works on battery, electricity free. And this is C3 fundus cam. It again works, it's a fundus attachment for screening the retina. It uses a smartphone to capture images. So both these devices can capture data in the form of video or images. And this data can be transferred to the surgeon or the ophthalmologist for further action from the rural area and the resource limited area. So my company has been incubated at HTIC incubator, and we have been working together since quite some time on developing distribution, opening up new markets and avenues, and mainly trying to work with the government. Our devices are available in the market and have been used by various ophthalmologist institutions and hospitals.